We not asking motherfuckers to care about us. We just letting motherfuckers know we coming. It's real. It's a real motherfucking movement, whether like it or not, whether supporting it or not. A real motherfucking movement, man. It's Cleveland, man.
Yeah, I am the Alpha Omega, Black Flag Swanger. Fuck a driveway, I'm in airplane hangers. Me and my gang popping champagne like players. For all of them days with no lights and no cable, no one can save you, my city fatal. Make it up out of it, how can they hate you? C-L-E-V-L-A-N-D's the greatest. I like this bitch, I make it look like it's Vegas. We on, motherfucker, we on. The first one to blow since Bone. Think of back when I had a backpack full of fat raps. Didn't no one wanna hear my song. Motherfucker, y'all wrong. Motherfucker, y'all wrong. Made it and I never left home. Where I'm from, enemies bust up their shells.
Tonight, we are here on the grandest stage of them all, the Tokyo Dome, for the second round of the EWN World Cup. And it's IW Invictus taking on the best in the business, WKP, Indra Jardine, and the Black Superman himself, Lord Megatron. Now, I know you two are out here to make a statement. I know how great you are, because if you're not great, why the hell are you in this World Cup? You're out here to make a statement. You're out here to make a name for yourself. You're out here to put down the juggernaut, which is IW. But we're here to stop the haters. We're here to shut the mouths of all the people that say that IW is absolutely nothing. That IW are a piece of garbage. But that comes from fear. Jealousy. Jealousy on the fact that IW is the greatest company in all of the wrestling world. We're here to go to the end and win that World Cup. We're here to dethrone the reigning champions. We're here to show everybody just who the hell we are. Adam fucking Cage and the legend himself, Ethan Carnage. For when you step in the ring with that man, when you look upon the eyes of Ethan Carnage, he brings fear upon your face. He brings doubt in your heart. Well, he'll have you doubting every single move that you make in that ring. And when you come up with the right move, he would have already laid you at his feet. Tonight, we will burn down the house of WKP and leave it in the ashes of its destruction. In the ashes, smouldering ashes of its defeat. Because Adam fucking Cage and Ethan Carnage walk into the Tokyo Dome and destroy the competition like a symphony of destruction. And Indra Jardine and Lord Megatron will exactly find out what those two letters mean. Invictus wins! I am the Alpha, I am the Omega, the fuck are you saying?